Hey guys, Biff with Holiday World of Houston. Good morning. Before we get into our product presentation on the Montana this morning, I want to thank all of my current customers for the last 11 and a half years here. Thank you for your business. Come back and see me, have coffee, send me some referrals. I just wanted to take a second out of my time here and thank you guys for everything that y'all have done for me. And if I can help y'all down the road, give me a buzz. Hey guys, want to point out the front cap of the Montana. It's a molded cap, it's fiberglass, a lot of insulation, very aerodynamic. They actually went to Boeing, the aircraft manufacturer, and had a lot of suggestions in making this cap. High profile trailer here, very good insulation in the front of the cap there. Over here, Montana has auto leveling features. So when you're at your campground, you pull the truck out from underneath your trailer, you can actually hit one button here and it will level your trailer completely. Fantastic, easy, whether you're on grass, rocks, gravel, easy to set your camper up. Over here you have, look at the pass-through storage you have in this camper. Tons of storage, you can put everything in there, everything you want. It's also climate controlled. So if you go up to Alaska, you have the furnace on, the heat is gonna duct down into your basement. It's gonna keep this area down here heated. As being down in the southern climate, you have the air on in your coach, it's gonna filtrate down into your basement and keep it cool as well. Right next to your pass-through storage, you have your system center. Everything you need to do to this coach on the outside is right here. Your grab handles are located right here. Your city water, your black sewer flush, your battery disconnect. So when you come back from a camping trip and you want to store your trailer, you never have to take the cables off your battery. Just hit that battery disconnect and you're done. Outside shower's located there. Your cables for satellite and park cable is located in there as well. Also to point out, this area in here with your grab handles are enclosed and heated as well. So if you're up in the winter climates and it's cold, you'll never have these stick on you. They'll never freeze up. Very important. We're gonna move right down here and I wanna show you something that's very important to me. And Montana has always done this. Give you a little feedback. They've been in business since 1998. They sold a few coaches in 97. The first full year of Montana manufactured by Keystone was in 1998. This is something you won't see around our industry a lot, but around their slides, they have two seals. Very insulated around the slide out. They have a bubble seal here, right here as well. It's not glued. It's in a T-track, so that will never come off. So when you pull these slide outs in and you are storing your coach, you're gonna have a buffer here, and I mean, you're not gonna get any water in your trailer while it's in storage or that sort of thing. Two seals here, a bulb seal here. All right, guys, we're back on the back end of the Montana, on the rear. Just like we pointed out in the front, the rear of the Montana has this molded one-piece fiberglass cap as well. Insulation purposes on the front of your cap and on the rear. Let's also point out the frameless windows. Tinted safety glass, you can't beat it. Come around here again, we're gonna point out the slide outs, the bubble seals, the T-track seal here as well. Guys, we're over here on the door side of the Montana. I wanna point out a few features on this side. Of course, you have a full gel coat glass sidewall on the Montana. Very thick in insulation, whether you're in a hot climate or a cold climate as well. Full-time coach here we're dealing with. Any climate, any time of year, that's one of the reasons why this coach is a full-time coach. On this side as well, we mentioned it on the other side, you have the pass-through storage as well on this coach. Climate control. I want to point up to the roof now and look at this overlapping roof. Very important. See how the seal comes over, the roof comes over the side. The seals are on the side, so it protects you from heated climates with the UV rays are very hot. It will protect that seal on that roof 100%. Staying with the roof, Montana has galvanized steel truss. I think, in my opinion, selling them since they've been out, it's the strongest roof in the industry. My customers that go up to cold climates, they have tons of snow during the winter. They like that feature because of that. You look over here, I'm gonna open this door open. You have your LP bottles, and you'll notice you'll have one bottle on each side, and your regulator, which will go from one bottle to the other without you having to come out in a cold weather climate and switch it yourself. But you can see you have one bottle on each side, and they do that because of weight distribution. They want to make sure your coach pulls good and the weight's good on both sides. We're looking at the 3625 Rear Entertainment Montana today. Trailer's been out for several years, very popular floor plan. As you can look here in the middle entry of this coach, when you walk in, you have a huge kitchen. Again, we're gonna point out the hard surface countertops, stainless steel sink. What I like about this coach is when this slide out is in, you can still access your refrigerator from a roadside park. So for instance, you pull over, it's raining, it's foggy, you don't want to put your slide outs out while you have the bad weather. You can still get to your kitchen, you can get to your bathroom, you get to your microwave, you can take care of business without putting the slide outs out. As we walk in here to the living room in the 3625, another feature I like about this coach is the rear TV being in the rear of a coach. And the reason why I like that is from the kitchen area, everybody can see this TV without interrupting or being in the way of the other person. So with the entire downstairs, you can see the TV here. Nice lounge over here. This area makes into a hide-a-bed sofa. You have your rocker recliners over here on this side of the coach, your door side. And again, you also have your 5,000 BTU furnace, which is electric. Shows a nice ambiance if you and your honey's in here and in a cold climate, but this will heat up this room for you and it will save you on your LP in those months that are cold. Guys, Biff again in the 3625 Rear Entertainment Montana. Want to point out all the Montanas again will have a central vac. We order that for our customers that like to take care of cleaning their coach without bringing their own vacuum cleaner in their coach while traveling. Also, as you can see here, we're in a side aisle bath, which we can go up into the master bedroom without going into the bathroom. So if someone's in this bathroom, you can bypass them. They have their total privacy while in the bath. Very good feature. A lot of people love that feature in this coach. Right here, as you go up the hallway, you look at the control panel, which handles all your light fixtures, your hot water heater, your slide out mechanisms on this four slide coach. You also have the control panel for your fantastic fan and rain sensor that's located in the ceiling of this coach. Right up above this control panel, you have the thermostat that handles both airs. Now we're gonna go right upstairs into the master bedroom. Guys, we're in the master bedroom of the 3625 Montana. I'm gonna point out the same features that are in all the Montanas. You have your king bed and you also have your cedar chest located underneath your bed like the other Montanas. Your hidden chest above the bed of the master king size bed. If you look up here in the wardrobe, plenty of space to put mom's hanging clothes for church. You also can put the combo washer and dryer in here. We can fit that in there. Your doors are really nice. They can pull across and hide that washer and dryer and it's vented to the outside. You look across from your king size bed, really nice entertainment center located right up here is your flat screen for those evenings you want to watch a nice movie with mom. Plenty of storage for those people that travel the country and live in their coach. Guys, thanks again for joining me this morning on the walk around on the Montana, the number one selling high profile fifth wheel in the country. I've sold these things since they've been out in 98. Plenty of knowledge on construction. We sell them right here at Holiday World of Houston and Katy. Very exclusive dealer for this brand. been here over 10 years. If I can help you in any way, call our main number, 281-371-7200, and ask for Beth. I hope to see you soon.